Oh, Naruto, One Piece, Bleach. Interesting. He is going back to Zod, so he's probably going to go back to the zoning strategy. I mean, because let's be honest. Let's be perfectly honest. That Zod is his butt cheeks. Instantly backdashes. Batman gets in, though. He says, I don't care. Ooh, jump two. Yo, how did you not see that coming? Jump two. Jump two. Why are you not blocking? Why are you not blocking? Oh my God. This is free. Okay. Now what? Now what's Zod's game plan right now? Okay, he throws out the rock lobster monster. He doesn't even do the grab with the trait. That's crazy. Oh, now he's trying to go in. It's too late for that. Bats is already in your head. Try to do wake up. Gets nothing. Okay, uses bats to keep the pressure. Hits another jump two cross up. Off the interactable. Ooh, stays in that ass. Ooh, okay. Finally breaks the cross up. I don't know how people aren't blocking these cross ups. Okay, now Zod is burning all of his meter. Okay. Wow, the jump two is so godlike. Oh, there it is. Okay. We got Zod combos now, finally. No, he drops it though. Why you drop the baby? Interactable? Meter burn? Yep. Hold that. Take a drink. Well, that was unfortunate. Wow. That was ridiculous. Kneel before Zod. Oh, wait. Zod always went. Oh, my bad. Stream hype, godlike right now. Batman versus Raven. Batman versus Raven. Madman Roby. Let's see how his Raven fares. Okay. I hate the stage because the background is too goddamn bright. And he doesn't. Nah. If he ain't blocking that setup, then no. There's no hope. The dream is dead. Yeah, that's it. Throws the interactable, gets nothing for it. Chucks the Raven, saves him from some ridiculous damage incoming. You can't rely on that. Just get the chip. What a crap. Oh my God. Just. Okay. Okay. 32%. Nice meter burn, but he doesn't follow up with anything and he goes for the interactable. No. Pressure, dash up throw, disrespect. Nah, you don't wake up with that. Okay, darkness take her. Just gonna teleport. Oh my God, what are you doing? Yo, hold this. Yo, Batman says screw it. I'll drop my combos, I can afford it. Yo, teleports in place. It's completely mind fucks Batman. I wouldn't have meter burned if I wasn't gonna be able to follow up. So now you meter burned. And it got you nothing. Ooh! Teleports out of the bat. See, you're just getting hit by jump twos. I would clash. There you go. Wager three. Wager three. You know Batman's not gonna wager anything. Just get as much health back as you possibly can. There you go. Smart stuff. You are a genius, sir. Now chip him out. Chip him. Oh, don't wake up with that. I don't think he knows his range. Or if he does, he's just not taking it into account. Oh my god, no. Damage! Ooh. Interactable. Boom! That's guaranteed. She couldn't do anything about that. Oh, yo! Laser eye surgery. Only a true master. Wow.
Okay.
Alrighty then. Now this guy's about to go through the Raven Gauntlet right now. Yeah, this guy's definitely about to go through the Raven Gauntlet. Rave party. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and go with the guy who's been bodying everybody all night. Ew, default Raven skin. No. Okay. So first hit goes to Batman. Raven is content with zoning from full screen using the Shadow Ravens. Okay. Ooh, wow. Super punishable. Hold this jump to cross up. Oh my god. Style combo again. He didn't finish it up though. Okay. Now hold this. Hold this! Oh, you dropped it. I am not amused. I mean, at least I can say that my Raven use and my videos on YouTube have at least inspired people to want to learn the character. Okay, so you got the pickup. No confirmation. What a waste of meat there. Oh, look at this lag right here. That's unfortunate. Batman dropping his combos because of the lag. This is it. Game over. That was free. That guy, I don't know. I don't know what to say about that. Why do I like Raven so much? Because Raven's a fun character to play. See what we can do here. Let's see what I can do here with Damien. Whoa, what is this lag right here? Whoa! I did not even do that input. What the hell? On, dude. Freaking Flying Grayson. I trade it? Still bring it back. Ah, he went straight low. Wow, that locked me in place. Ah, I just wanted to down one. I hate these inputs. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, god damn it. Batman, man. Batman, too strong. Okay, I guess I'll go back to Raven then. Come on, man. You don't use the goddamn Joker.
If you guys are new to the stream, please feel free to click the follow button. I would greatly appreciate it. I will be doing Throwdown Thursdays every Thursday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. If the event happens where I do not do a Throwdown Thursday, I will let you guys know on my YouTube page. You can subscribe to it. I will leave a link in the chat for you guys to follow my YouTube page. Oh, we got Deathstroke. Are we getting that desperate? Yeah, that's not safe, Deathstroke. Stop it. First Deathstroke of the evening. Seems to be putting in a little bit of work so far against Bruce. A lot of jumping going on in this game, though. Yeah, I shouldn't know he's gonna go low. Ooh, the fake cross up. I think Deathstroke should throw more. He's getting in there. I would just throw Batman. Screw it. That's not safe. I would just wager two. Just screw it. Wager two bars. Okay, he did. Smart stuff. Oh, hold that piano. At this point, just zone him out with guns. Just zone him out with guns. Chip him. It didn't even combo. Deathstroke just, he just stopped blocking. Oh my god. I don't know what the hell that was supposed to be. I really don't. Doomsday versus Batman. Looks like we got ourselves a Doomsday. Okay, Doomsday starts off with the interactable. Gonna rush down Bruce. Sweeps. Okay, catches him on the back dash. Alright, let's see how Batman approaches this matchup against Doomsday. Doomsday with meter is a scary individual. Even without it, he's scary, because his pressure is just too good.
Alright, so Doomsday waits for his trait to come back. That's what he's gonna wait on. Batman doing everything he can to keep him out. Oh, doesn't keep his legs protected. Batman pushes Doomsday to the corner. Wake up Supernova. Batman uses the double jump to avoid the shoulder charge. Scoops him! Ooh! Oh, wake up sweep. Okay. 4-2-3. Into the leg sweep. Supernova. Alright. Alright, so... Oh, nice punish. Nice punish. And he dashed underneath the supernova. A lot of people don't know you can do that. Smart stuff. Batman using everything he's got to keep Doomsday out. Gets air grab though. Alright, interactable avoided by Bruce Wayne. Alright, tried to bait him with the fake supernova full screen. But gets punished. Batman ain't having it. These two are damn near dead even on meter. Let's see the wagering between the two. Batman keeps his meter. Oh, man. It's gonna hurt. Ah, yeah, I knew it. He wasn't gonna block the cross up. Oh, but he drops the combo. No wake up supernova. Just do supernova. Screw it. Screw it. Oh, that's it. That's it. Doomsday's done. Punish. All right, this is it. What's he gonna do? Ooh. Oh, my God. Watch the... Oh, he knew it was coming. Nice neutral jump. Don't rely on interactable. Don't even do it. Oh, what? No. Oh, my God. Doomsday. He's going to get chipped. You're going to get chipped. He dashes underneath. Chipped. He's going to get chipped. That's it. That's it. Yep. Good game. I don't know why he stopped the pressure. I'd have kept going in. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. I would have kept going in. I don't know why he stopped to try and grab an interactable. The interactables have been dodged like the entire game. I would have just kept the Doomsday pressure. He pretty much baited himself. He psyched himself out at the end. This Batman has came in and totally dominated the entire lobby. Stealth Flame taking forever to pick his character. Zatanna, the first Zatanna of the evening. Ooh, let's go. Now, Stealth Flame, don't let his rank fool you. He actually had his rank reset or something like that. All I know is that that's not how his rank was before when I played him a long while ago. So, let us rank for you. Alright, so we got Zatanna on deck. Drops the combo. Both players just trying to get a feel for each other. Wow. Batman just goes right in there. Jump two, cross up. And she doesn't block. That's not a good sign. Ooh, doesn't punish though. Oh, chases him down. Oh my god, yeah, this is looking pretty grim. Stealth Flame is getting bodied right now. Alright, meter burn rings. Yes, they track. Oh no! Down one to get out of the pressure. Gets. Oh! She has to go in, mount some sort of offense against Batman. He gets hit low. Drops the combo, though. Batman is getting a lot of mileage out of that interactable. Ooh, blocks a cross-up, but doesn't block the ankles. Oh, my God. That is hella free. This is free. That wasn't even a game. That was free. Oh, man. Well, well, well. Alright. We are coming to an end to the stream here shortly. Myself and the rest of these people in here will... Oh my god, stop messaging me. Myself and the rest of these players will play a couple more games and then be done. Oh my god, I hate when it does that. Build my meter. Go for some chip damage. Can have that back, Batman. Stop blocking low. Okay. Are we good? We'll take that. We'll take that. I played a lot more patient that time. I refused to go in on him when I did not have to. I had to lame him out, man, but hey. After these next few, oh man, I gotta let Nico Let's Rock play a game. So, after Nico Let's Rock, the guy at the bottom, plays, I'm going to close down the lobby and end tonight's stream. So yeah. Whew.
Once again, thanks to everybody showing up tonight. All the players, all the viewers. It's been great. We got about 88 viewers tonight. That was the maximum.
Drop down about 12 people. Hold this Joker. Now we're going to go for a reset. Because we got those. I'm just going to rush you down. I don't care. I'm not afraid of the Joker.
My peak was 92 viewers. I didn't even notice.
I only saw 88. Pressure? Protect your ankles, Holmes.
Played that one pretty good, I thought.
Alrighty, righty. This is the guy that played Zod. That hype Zod you guys enjoyed so much, right? This is him.
That hype-ass Zoddy Zod.
Went straight for the trade.
That is so weak.
Couldn't find a good space to trade up, so I couldn't really try to avoid that. I mean, there were probably better spaces, but I just didn't see them. Like, when you're in the middle of the fight, you just kind of like, whatever.
Why'd you take so long to pick a character? So yeah, after Nico Let's Rock plays, that's going to be the end of the stream. There's lag. Yo, Stealth Flame, your connection is balls. Stealth Flame, your connection is terrible. Zatanna, why isn't she just teleporting? There you go. Get a little bit of meter. Lock him down in the corner. Yep, that's the cheap stuff. Zatanna. Hit him with that bippity boppity boo. What the hell? Ooh, there you go. Nice. Maximize your damage. Ooh, nice 4-3. Yeah, just block. He has no mix up with the trait, so. Ooh, nice. Ooh. Yo, ugh! Zatanna building that meat there. Nice. There she goes. Zatanna cannot be content with just zoning here. She has to still try and get in. And she's an interactable. Punish! This could be it. Let's see if he does the optimal combo. Oh, that was smart. That was smart. I don't think Zod's going to be dead after this, but he's going to be damn near close to chip death. Yes, almost dead. Let's see what she does here. Punish that! What the f- Yes, rings to the face. Make that man play Sonic the Hedgehog and catch them rings. Yes. Okay. The guy that I was waiting for didn't stay. Well, that sucked. Alright, well, in that case, I want to say thanks to everybody again for like the 50th time tonight for showing up to tonight's stream. It was a whole lot of fun. Whole lot of matches played. A lot of different characters got played tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. And thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys next Thursday, same time, 8 p.m. Eastern Time, 5 p.m. Pacific. And if you are not following the stream, follow. And if you are not subscribed to my YouTube page, subscribe to the YouTube page. I would greatly appreciate it. Thank you guys. And I will see you next time. Peace.